Shanahan, Sergio, your head.
Outflank them.
I had strict orders not to do this.
Y'all motherfuckers are dead now!
Keep flanking them!
Still got sand in my mouth.
Hey, Gwen. I follow the convoy. It stopped.
You did good.
Holy shit, a compliment.
Yeah. Stay here.
Newbie, get over here. Now!
Gwen says you were responsible for retrieving the Hummingbird Codex.
If that was something in the truck, then yes.
Impressive work.
I wouldn't have been able to do it without JR, sir.
Team player, I like that. There's someone I'd like you to meet. This is Dr. Antonio Espina. He's the chief curator for the Museum of Santo Aliso.
It's nice to meet you, sir.
The retrieval of these relics is no small feat. The museum is in Marshall's debt.
Just doing my job, sir.
Antonio's museum has a contract with Marshall, and he requested you to be in charge of security.
What?
Gwen's filled me in on your eccentricities, but the results speak for themselves.
Sir, it's my second day.
Sounds like someone wants to talk themselves out of a promotion.
No, I want the job. I'm just surprised.
Things change fast here at Marshall. So, can Antonio and I count on you or not?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
listening to Outrun, KFADR 101.1.
Kind of pisses me off.
This is the life.
Congratulations on the promotion.
And have fun doing Nina's laundry.
All the idols can talk about is that Pantera's convoy getting fucking decimated by Marshall. I feel like I'm rooming with a celebrity.
Sergio's about ready to declare war on Marshall for that convoy business. If he finds out my roommate is the Marshall grunt who ruined everything... Look, Sergio is not someone you want to fuck with, okay?
So much fun right now.
Buttons,
Newsflash. Santo ileso. Members of the gang Los Panteros were arrested for antiquities smuggling after a truckload of stolen artifacts was intercepted in the desert outside Santo Ileso. Among the items recovered was the long-lost Hummingbird Codex. Dr. Antonio Espina of the Museum of Santo Ileso plans to unveil the ancient Aztec treasure at an upcoming gala. Juana Villalobos, Star Register News Network.
I warned them not to sign that contract.
Me encanta esto.
I wish I could cuddle with Snickerdoodle without my eyes closed.
Come on. I can't talk to you when you get hysterical like this.
This is it!
Not cool!
Thank you.
I'll take you myself. These tour days are rough.
There's petrol in this, right?
I'm staying out of this!
Sorry, mate. Out you get. Tom, mate.
I swear, Suela, she was in at me last night.
This'll do.
Don't mind me. It's me, JR, from Marshall. I got a favor to ask if you got a minute. Might be a little something in it for you, too.
I'm not doing anything else. Be there straight away. JR, what's up?
Well, after that little clusterfuck we had with the Panteros, you know, when my life was flashing before my eyes, I started thinking about early retirement.
Seems fair.
Took my bonus and savings and bought this empty lot. I'm fixing to open my own garage. Trouble is, a pack of those Idols anarchists made off with my shipment of car parts. Without it, my garage is gonna fail before it even opens.
And you want me to get the shipment back?
After our last run, I figured this should be easy. I'd make it worth your while. Say, a percentage of the garage?
A percentage? I'm in.
Hey, yo.
Kev, quick question.
You're some rich bigwig?
No, just a regular bloke.
The Idols are about taking down the corrupt system, not the little guy.
Yeah, and they never get overzealous.
Well, just be careful, okay? The Idols are like a family to me.
I promise I'll be nice.